the middle part of our motor housing mold, and he's got the bottom piece here. I can show you. Fits right in here like this, and then he's got the top piece, which lines up with the other half of the funnel, and that's to be used for injecting the mold afterwards to make the motor housing.